In Somersworth tonight, police are investigating the alleged theft of a service dog at a Walmart. They're asking people to help identify the woman you see in this image. The dog's name is Emmy Lou. She is described as a dark brown mini pincher terrier mix. Emmy Lou is 9 years old. She has white coloring on her chest and a pink collar. Anyone who recognizes this person or knows more is asked to call police.